So what we're working with is your extra wide barb staple and your staple starter. Comes in really handy. So you don't break your hand, you want to use the side of your hammer. That'll get your staple started. You can pound it in with the side of your hammer to finish it.